After that, you'll step over all of the hurdles as quickly as possible before turning around and doing it.